skeletons in my closet. I mean, there are, but only because I live at a funeral home.
Oh, I miss that weirdo.